As much as I would love to give away packs, I'm also a huge advocate for the possibilities of base game only building. Each and every one of these builds that you see is 100% base game only, and I have a tutorial for it on YouTube. And this is just like half of them. There are a dozen more.